household of faith and access to the Father, prayer, because we are in Christ, because we have believed the gospel. And I'm sure every one of us have done that. We are therefore members of the body of Christ, and we are to look to the Lord Jesus as head and receive from him our orders, so to speak. Can we say it that way? I think so. And we're to carry out his will and purpose and plan in our lives, right? Okay, let's quit. Al, would you like to end in prayer, please?